What's good, Rampage Army? I hope that you all are doing well. I know I am. Now, I know I'm a bit late on the next video, but yeah, you know, with work and me trying to get back into shape with working, I'm exhausted, but I'm trying to put out a video at least every week, whether it's a reaction video or streaming tips video. I'm trying to put out one of each, you know. But with that being said, today we have another reaction video, and this one might just be the scariest video that I'm going to react to. So we are reacting to this guy, Danny Donahue, something. It's called "There's Something in My Apartment." Like, holy shit, let me show you guys how creepy this shit looks. So these videos were posted like a year ago, and the latest one was posted about 6 months ago. So holy shit, apparently this shit looks real. But yeah, you know, the guy is sort of a director, you know, he does horror shorts and things like that. So we're gonna have the cap counter on, and we're gonna see if this is bullshit or what. But guys, go ahead and check out his YouTube channel, subscribe just like I did now. Subscribe to his channel and check out his content. I've watched some of his horror shows. They're actually good. I think I'm gonna react to some of them that I haven't reacted to yet, that I haven't watched yet. I mean, with that being said, guys, let's get into it. So this is the deal. There's Something in My Apartment. I saw this on TikTok. I think it was one video, one clip of it, and holy shit, I was like a priest speaking over it, and he was like this shit is real. And I saw that like what, last week, Wednesday? I mean, this Wednesday that passed, and every night I can't stop thinking about it, you know. So it's been keeping me up. But with that being said, guys, let's get into it. Yeah, I am nervous. Yeah, but let's see if this is fake or not. So here we go, night one. Are you guys ready? Shit, I know I am not ready. But okay, here we go. It's night one. Oh shit, it was this one. It was this video I saw. Oh shit, we're getting right into it. Shit, this is the clip. I think it's this one I saw. It freaked me out like... Oh shit. Guys, I'm like trying not to sweat, but oh shit, okay, it wasn't this one, this is a different one. Yo. Oh shit, look here, I'm alone, eh? I'm alone at home. The wife and kids, they left recently, like an hour ago, you know, to go to a birthday party, so it's just me. And now I'm scared. I'm not gonna lie, I'm scared. Here we go. Let's play this. If there pops a face out. Oh shit. Oh, look in the corner. Oh shit. Something's gonna happen. Don't look back. Please don't look back. Yo, what the flip was that? Did you see that hand? Check it out. Wait. Did he put his hand in there? And he was like, as he turned the camera, he's like pulling it out. Damn it. Shit. That's night one only. That creeped me out. And that scream afterwards. Okay, let's go to night two. So these clips are short. They are really short. Okay, this apparently he's recording it with his phone. Oh shit. My guy, you gotta stay in your bed. Close yourself with your blanket. Don't you know that when you put the lights off, you must run? I don't know why people sleep with all the lights off in the house. So it's coming from the closet. This is night two. We're about to throw hands. What? No, 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 bruh! Holy shit. Geralt, we got a rave here for you. You wanna sort it out, bro? What in the flippin' hell? Yo. How are you just... like normal with it? I would be so freaked out. Holy shit. If I see that, I'm out immediately. I'm not even packing anything. I'm out. Holy shit. Okay, night three. Yes, okay, this is getting intense. Yo, look here, there's a hand here. There's a hand right here. Oh, fuck, I'm about to. I'm sorry for swearing, but I'm about to lose my shit. Look, either this is fake and it's directed like freaking well, you know, or this shit is real. This guy has a serious joint problem. But here we go, night three. I see a hand behind the door. I already know what's coming. Oh, not, bruh. You tell him you can't see the hand. Oh my word, this brother's just walking past it. This brother's walking past the hand. You're telling me you can't see the hand? There's a flipping hand right by your door. Oh shit. Your door just closed, bruh. Oh shit. Oh shit, I can't watch. Oh shit, I got it on two screens. Oh shit, okay, it's the cat. Take the cat with you, me bro. Take the cat with you. Oh, don't close. Don't leave the pure cat there, me bro. Oh shit, yes. Oh! Nah, fuck this. No, fuck it. Nah. Nah, bro, you can't tell me that you are fine with such shit. Damn, we are night four now. Let me know down in the comments below, guys, if you think that this is cap or if you think like that the shit is real. But holy shit. I don't know. Is there like how many parts to this is there? Like, I know I'm late on reacting to this. This is like a year ago, but shit. From what I saw on TikTok, not what I heard, what I saw on TikTok, I was flipping. You know, it's been bothering me this whole time. So, let me watch it and know if it's cap or not. But let me know down in the comments below, guys, if you think it's cap or not. Okay, night four. Oh, fuck. This is the one I saw. This is the one I saw, guys. And what's been happening is that every night when I lock up in things, you know, so I leave, we have an open plan floor thing now, whatever. So the room, we don't close our room door, right? But our light is off, so there's still some light from the front room, you know. In South Africa, you can't put all the lights off, you gotta keep outside lights and shit on, you know. But I keep on imagining something, like I wake up through the night and something just comes by the door like this, because this shit terrified the shit out of me. But here we go. I'm watching it again. Probably not sleeping tonight. Geralt of Rivia. You have my back there. I've got Geralt. He's got my back there. If anything comes behind me, he's gonna slay your ass. Here we go. This was creepy as shit. Oh shit, footsteps. Just look at the side of the bed, guys. Look to the side of the bed. Look to the side of the bed. Just look at this whole shit. I'm panicking and I'm panicking, but I'm panicking. Just look to the side of the bed. By the foot of the bed. Don't stand up, bruh. I would not put my foot out of the bed. I'm dead. My bro. My bro. Shit. I'm telling you guys, either it is fake because he is a director of horror shorts, and I don't think the TikToks make mention of this, that he is actually a director, you know. And some of the stuff he did is flipping amazing. You know the work he does flipping him. So this can be then also part of, you know, it could also be fake, but holy shit, if this is real, oh shit. Yeah, this is real, and I can't stop swearing. I should keep a swear count here, but holy shit, I don't know. I'm lost for words. Okay, we had night five. Shit, do I have the volume too low, guys? I hope I didn't. Damn, I hope the volume's not too low. Here we go again, night five. Bro, are you still sleeping after what you saw me, bro? You must ask him for trouble. This thing's gonna luna out. But it's, oh, is this not night five? Oh shit. Your medicine cabinet is, oh. My bro, you have an ex-girlfriend. You have an ex-girlfriend haunting you. You have an ex-girlfriend haunting you. That I think that is what is going on here. I feel like something bad is going to happen right now. Let me just prepare myself. Okay, something's about to happen. Something is there, my bro. Put on the fucking light. Yes. Put on the light. And don't put it off again. Don't you dare. Don't look behind the curtain. Don't look behind the curtain. Don't look behind. Ooh. Ooh. Ah! No, I can't watch this. Fuck. Oh shit, it's not turning on. My bro, you need to run. Oh shit, no, I'm not even prepared. I'm not even prepared for the jump scare. Shit. Oh shit. I'm not prepared for the jump scare. Not prepared at all. But here we go anyway. And something's about to pop up by the door. Bruh, no. Oh shit. No. Yo. Holy shit. No flipping way. I can't. Okay, so this, so he has a compilation here also, guys. Like, oh shit, I'm still trying to recover here. Anyway, so he's saying, after multiple nights of waking to strange sounds in my apartment and seeing something moving in the darkness, I decided to try and document what I believe to be a spirit of some kind. You stayed an entire week, basically, to document this shit. You must be so tired. I don't know how you slept after this. Like how the hell did he even get some sleep? So I think this is the compilation thing. We like, oh, let's not play that just now. This copyrighted music. This is part six. So this is the latest one that came, I think. I don't know. Okay, so this is part six. This is not during the daytime. Okay. Not so bad. Okay, you're feeling more brave now because it's daytime. Something's gonna happen though. Something's gonna happen to you. Whoa. What in the hell? No fuck. Oh shit. Oh, the neighbors are probably wondering why. Why is Brush crying? She's screaming like that. Holy shit. Oh, these flies. Nah, bruh. You got a djinn in your house, my bro. Let me tell you that. You got a manifestation of a djinn. And it's taking the form of your fear, your deepest fear, or something like that. Your worst fear. So, I don't know what you've been playing with, my brother. You've been playing with some weird shit that this is happening to you. But, damn it, Danny. How the hell do you have the guts to do all this? Okay, this is part 7. This is the last. This was posted 6 months ago. So, this is the latest one. But holy shit, if this is a real djinn, this djinn is ballsy to show up in the daylight as well. Gerald, you stay on my back. I'm paying a good coin, my man. Paying a good coin. Ah, oh, shit. Oh, wait. Whoa. Who's that?
Maybe it's Jordan.
Okay, you have someone with you? Holy shit. Holy shit. I heard that. Why are you... You got a closet monster.
I threw a coat on the floor.
Don't, my bro. Just get away. Just go to. Oh shit, my bro. Yeah. Need some Zamzam water to throw around me everywhere, you know. Maybe the djinn just wants to take a shower and you're disturbing. So when she's done with the shower, she's coming to the closet to get some clothes. But you keep on disturbing her. You know what I'm saying? Leave her in peace, you know? She's trying to get dressed. That's why she's in the shower and you disturbing her. Then you came in the daylight again and she was like, hey, just get away here, you know? Here we go. I keep on looking that way, but I am.
See that?
Whoa, who's sitting there? That's not you. She wasn't on that side. She wasn't on that side, bro. There is someone else. Oh my god, oh shit. I've been screaming too much. Whoa. Nah, that's it. We done. We are so done. Screw it. I will say it again. Shit, I haven't screamed like that in a while. Like, man. You know what reminds me? Why do I do this to myself? I don't know. I still have to edit this video. That's it, guys. If you're intrigued by this, I think you will probably be posting more soon. I'm not sure, but go ahead and subscribe to his YouTube channel. Check his YouTube channel out, Danny Donahue. I hope I'm saying that right. I hope. If the shit is real, I hope that him and his girlfriend or wife or whatever They're doing fine, you know. That's the last thing you want, is to hear a bad outcome to the shit. But anyway, so I hope they safe and everything. But yeah, let me know down in the comments below if you guys think that this is fake. If you guys think that it is fake, it's cap, or if it is real. I'm kind of torn between the two, because at the end of the day, Jinn are real. You know, they, like I said in the very first, my very first horror reaction video, is that they live among us in like a separate, how can I say, probably gonna sound crazy, but like in a separate dimension, if you want to think of it like that, you know? So you get those ones that cross over that they're not supposed to, but yeah. That's a tale for another, that's a, you know, a story for another video. Damn, I got frightened there. I'm probably not sleeping tonight. I'm not watching horror. The wife wanted to watch a horror movie tonight, but no. Thank you. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this video, guys, don't forget to smash that like button, subscribe to my YouTube channel for more content. I'll be trying to put every week out a reaction video and a streaming tips video. So yeah, stay tuned for more. And until next time, guys, stay safe as always. Name page out.